Hi, it's Alan from Crashtest Security. In this video, I will tell you more about security testing tools for DevOps. So let's get started. Every DevOps team should employ application security testing tools in this day and age, and constant incoming news of companies being hacked and ransomed for millions. So it pays off to make security testing part of the DevOps tool stack, in the short, mid, and long term. And while software development teams often move fast with a single goal of satisfying business needs and shipping features, having security professionals take care of the security issues is often an expensive and unnecessary organizational approach. Let's look into the top application security testing tools available and the type of vulnerabilities you can cover without needing in-house security teams or penetration testers. Security testing tools blend into a DevOps workflow strategically, forming a DevSecOps model while improving production efficiency and minimizing software development costs. Such tools allow you to include testing and remediation of potential application vulnerabilities throughout the software development lifecycle and post-delivery run and maintain phases. Thus, enabling a DevSecOps model ensures developers adopt a secured development and delivery cycle without lagging productivity and attributing security at the bottom of the SDLC. The DevSecOps paradigm continues to evolve. And with the emergence of distinct application security tools, organizations can now test and secure different software development and delivery stages. DevSecOps security tools are commonly categorized into static application security testing and dynamic application security testing methodologies. SAST models on a multiform of source code analysis, binary analysis, and white box testing techniques. At a glance, SAST tools examine an application's source code for security vulnerabilities, usually before the code is pushed to production. For example, a SAST source code analysis involves testing static code for vulnerable defects, such as race conditions, input validation, numerical errors, etc. On the other hand, binary analysis requires testing for these defects in code that have been built and compiled. With many SAST tools, some test only the source code. Some test the compiled code, while some test both source and compiled code. Lankum is an open-source platform that checks code for common vulnerabilities and exposures through variant analysis and is known to support major programming languages, including C++, Go, Java, JavaScript, TypeScript, C, and Python. Primarily, LGDM uses codecal technology to identify an issue, fix it, and scan for similar code patterns to avoid further threats. In addition, LGDM uses open-source projects on various repository systems to perform an automated code review, identifying exposures in the source code. Being an open-source platform, LGDM leverages security experts' knowledge as contributors who use data science and semantic code search to write queries that detect existing and new code vulnerabilities. Sonarchive is one of the most prominent static code analysis tools designed to clean and secure DevOps workflows and code. Sonarchive performs periodic reviews to detect bugs and security susceptibilities through continuous code quality analysis. In addition, Sonarchive claims to scan code written in 27 programming languages, including Java, Python, C, C++, Swift, PHP, COBOL, and JavaScript, which makes it perfect for teams with varying programming backgrounds or apps that run on multiple platforms. More so, Sonarchive can analyze your code in repositories like GitHub, Azure DevOps, and Bitbucket, giving you instant feedback during code reviews. The Sonarchive Community Edition is free, open source, and popularly considered perfect for entry-level CI/CD secure DevOps. On the other hand, its developer, enterprise, and data center editions feature increasing sophistication levels for larger deployments. Reshift was designed to bring security posture to the attention without slowing development, ideally making it one of the flag bearers promoting a DevSecOps model. This tool integrates with an integrated development environment IDE, making it near perfect for identifying and fixing vulnerabilities in real time. As a key feature, Reshift allows you to secure your applications during code review, compile time, and as part of continuous integration. Reshift is considered a perfect lightweight DevOps security testing solution for SMBs and growing software companies looking to integrate security into their software development lifecycle without requiring security expertise. Insider CLI. Insider CLI is another open-source SAST tool designed on AWS Top 10 to ease security automation for various programming languages including .NET Framework, JavaScript, Node.js, Java, Android and Maven, Swift and C. The Insider Source Code Analysis Tool is a community-driven security tool that supports agile and easy software development by scanning for source code-level vulnerabilities. With Insider Application Security, you can secure your code directly on the GitHub directory using a free, integrated, and frictionless GitHub action, making it easy to secure your source code directly in your GitHub directory. The Node Package Manager Audit Platform provides a growing registry of tools and hosts the largest shared JavaScript packages globally. Due to its extensive support of platforms and varied packages, NPM is optimal if you want to secure DevOps pipelines supported by a remote, distributed team. In addition, the NPM CLI allows you to configure your packages and audit real-time application source code while accessing repositories for improved functionality. This solution automatically identifies and manages conflicts in dependencies, helping you fix vulnerabilities in real time. DAST tools are also called black box security testing or vulnerability scanning tools. These tools test an application from an outsider's perspective with limited to no knowledge of the written source code. DAST tools simulate an attack vector's action, testing the application during runtime to uncover potential security loopholes. In addition, these tools run without human intervention, automating the testing process with little to no manual intervention. Vulnerabilities explored by DAST tools are reasonably broad, including memory corruption, cross-site request forgery, remote file inclusion, buffer overflow, and denial of service DOS. Crashtest Security. The Crashtest Security Suite is a security vulnerability scanning tool with advanced crawling to detect various vulnerabilities in web applications. In addition, screens can be automated by seamlessly integrating into the development pipeline to be part of the standard build and deployment process. Crashtest Security is built with modern applications and development teams in mind. That means balancing enterprise-grade scans with a user-friendly interface, meaning you don't have to be a security specialist to use Crashtest Security. The scanner covers OWASP top 10 vulnerability categories, for example, cross-site scripting, SQL injection, and insecure deserialization, with an extremely low false positives rate. OWASP ZAP. The Open Web Application Security Project provides the Zed Attack Proxy, a free and open-source penetration testing tool designed to test web applications. ZAP acts as a man-in-the-middle attacker, mimicking an interception of communication between the tester's browser and the web app. ZAP can be installed on all major operating systems and Dockers, and is known to increase your security testing functionality by installing various add-ons available from the ZAP marketplace. Arachne. Arachne is a free, high-performance testing tool based on the Ruby framework. Its distribution comes in multiple portable packages, which lets you instantly deploy to evaluate your application's security. You may deploy it as a Ruby library, CLI scanner, WebUI, or distributed system. Arachne easily integrates with most modern platforms through REST API and comes with abundant vulnerability analysis checks that offer the highest resilience, accuracy, and reliability levels. Arachne scans for vulnerabilities such as NoSQL injection, code injection, XSS, and file inclusion variants, alongside additional tracing optimizations for web applications based on the JavaScript frameworks. Arachne is a highly automated distributed penetration testing platform with multiple functions. Try Crashtest Security today to discover how it integrates into your development stack for efficient, automated vulnerability scanning. The trial is free. Also, subscribe to the Crashtest Security channel to get more information about the most significant web security threats, their prevention, and how to use the Crashtest Security Suite. Thank you for watching, and see you in our next video.